Hey, when you're maintaining a site, you're bound to have to delete pages or change URLs or change category URLs at some point. This can lead to worse health for your site from an SEO perspective. This is something that you can mitigate, but there's nothing built into WordPress core to do this. So what Yoast SEO Premium and the redirects module within it does, when you delete a post, it will actually give you a notice saying, hey, you've deleted this post, should we redirect that URL somewhere? Or when you change the slug of a category, it will ask you, hey, you've changed the slug of this category, should we redirect that old slug to the new slug so that the new category URL actually receives all the traffic that the old category URL already received as well. This might seem very simple, but in the underlying code, it's actually a ton of work to get all of that to work in WordPress because it was not built into WordPress by default. This feature of Yoast SEO Premium is not about optimizing your site as much as it is about keeping your site SEO healthy. It's about making sure that you don't make any mistakes that can lead to you losing rankings. So I think personally that this feature in itself is worth all the money that we ask for Yoast SEO because it's not all that much. I hope you agree. If not, there are a couple of more features that you'd have to look at. Good luck.